Hi, Assalamualaikum and good morning. We are from group 29, Lex 2009. So, first we are going to introduce ourselves. My name is Kerunisa binti Muhammad Rahim Fitri. My metric number is 187569.
My name is Nur Alisa binti Asli. My metric number is 189418.
My name is Nur Shwada binti Mazali. My metric number is 188457.
My name is Adriana Aida binti Kamara Azman. My metric number is 189478.
My name is Ani Sofie binti Osman. My metric number is 1667.
My name is Aida Najwa binti Jamal. My metric number is 189044.
So, what are we going to do today?
Okay, so we do
it's
our
envelope.
Show your envelope.
Who are going to start first?
Since Lisa introduced first, why not you introduce your envelope first?
Okay, I choose green today for my envelope. It's written just be you. It means like just be yourself. Just don't ever bother what people say about you, just be yourself. That's what it means for me. And at the back, it's like this. You can open it like this and then you can put it back like this. Just simple like that.
Will you make that by yourself?
Yes, I made it by myself.
Where do you learn that?
Huh?
Where do you learn?
From YouTube, of course. And yeah, it's
why you choose green color?
Because green, it's like striking onto my eyes. Then I choose green over other colors. Because before this, I rarely choose green. So today, for envelope, I choose green.
Between green and yellow,
which more striking?
Yellow, but I want to choose green for today, for envelope. Because I think I have already used green for my previous video. So that's all. Simple.
Okay. Oh, shoot.
Next,
Lisa. Can we show?
Why you don't present for Shoda?
Yes, I don't want
you to.
So, for my envelope, just a simple one. I put paper clip. Then
love
paper clip.
Is that paper clip?
Huh?
Where do you learn doing that?
No, I just
combine it. And
no, I just bend it.
Oh. Bend?
Oh, you bend it. Yeah. I thought you combine it.
No, you just use one simple tip and you bend it. Yes.
Oh, that's
good. Then at the back, it stated that pull me. So to open this envelope, just pull this envelope.
Wow.
So it's written that all you need is to believe in yourself. So
is it about be yourself?
All you need is to believe in yourself.
Just a simple one.
Almost
the same with me. Just be you. Almost same quotes with Lisa.
Why do you just write?
Because I love red so much.
I remember your previous.
Do you like origami so much?
Yes.
Because I think you always make origami.
In previous video also you choose red. Red and
yellow.
You remember that?
I still remember.
Oh, you really love colors. I chose red because maybe I only have red papers.
Red also shows brave.
Oh yes.
Yes, believe, brave.
Believe, brave. Brave.
Okay.
And I like it because it's
ah, simple one.
Ah.
Very small and cute.
Do you is it to carry?
Yeah,
it's good. Do you learn in YouTube also?
Yes, I learn also in YouTube. Just like Nisa.
YouTube has everything. Like everything. So I think everyone get the idea from YouTube.
I don't.
Wow. YouTube.
You are YouTube. It's YouTube, right?
No.
So it's so original from
she mine also original.
You use white paper again, right?
Yeah. Yeah, and do you have sticker now?
Wow.
I think you have sticker.
What's written there?
It does not matter how slowly you go, as long as you do not stop.
Wow.
What does it mean? Have your signature.
And your name.
Show it to the camera. Your signature.
Wow.
I need to prove that this originally from Shahada.
Yes. I use sticker to
finally.
Wow. Almost the second and last one. Yeah.
This is what we call? I remember one cut. No, one cartoon.
My cartoons.
When I was a kid, I used to watch Blue's Clues. I really love the envelope, the
with the dog, right?
Notebook
that dog footprint.
I used to like it so much. So I color the inside like Blue's Clues.
Why is that? Is it cloud?
Yeah.
This what? One is grass.
Yeah.
And the bird. Mm. That's not good though.
Yeah. Why you always use white color?
Because natural.
White color is
natural. You are
so that like when you write something on that, it will
hide.
So you like white so much because you are a pure person, right? No, I'm asking you. Okay guys, since I don't know how to decorate this envelope, so I come up with this animal. So do you guys remember I always make animals thing?
Yes.
So this is
a dog and a cat.
Yeah, dog, cat.
Why this one you choose chicken? Do you like chicken?
I don't know, it just came out on my mind. So I draw it.
I think she's a farmer.
I like animals.
She has flora and fauna because she for previous video I think she met the cactus.
Yeah.
Yeah, cactus.
I'm animal lover. And you can see this one is hello. So if you open, you see hello from this one. And I think I want to give it to my friend.
You can give it to me.
Yeah, you want it? I will sell it to you.
For free. Why you want to sell it to
me? Not
for free. Just now you said
if you go to the toilet, it's pay, right? So this one is also it's my work.
So stinky.
Just 50 cents.
You want it?
No.
It was my effort.
It's taken by what? In my water.
50 cents. And not that.
Yes, at Susedang.
What water?
At Kak Emma.
Kak Emma. Okay.
Anis?
Okay, this is my greeting cards.
Wow, red. Right.
It's my envelope. So this is envelope inspiration from a Chinese carnival.
Yeah, oh. we have the carnival at the Padang Kawat.
So yeah, that's why since I have I love red, so I use red paper.
Do you
like angpao?
Yeah, it seems like angpao.
Why don't you put the money and give it to me?
Maybe.
when want the money only, right?
When
don't
I
want this emblem.
When I become rich,
I want both.
So, I choose a Chinese idiom. It is, one happiness scatters a thousand sorrows. It means, happiness can change people's mood.
What does it mean?
The Chinese one. It's mean happiness.
How to pronounce it?
I think one singer in our Malaysia, in our country, sang a song that.
Who's the Malaysian artist?
Sheila Abang.
Oh, Sheila Abang.
Xingfu.
How to pronounce it?
I'm sorry, I'm Javanese.
Sheila Abang say sing the song Asian Way.
Oh yeah, I remember.
I love that song.
This is a contest in China, right?
Yeah.
Be patient. Xingfu, can you sing a little bit the song?
No, I don't know.
You don't know.
But you love
sing a little bit. How? Xingfu something.
Come
on.
I don't know.
You don't know.
Okay. Do you mix Chinese? Lots of mix.
Yes, I got lot of mix. The only that I know is Chinese and I forgot. I already forgot. But
Hokkaido.
It's just my great grandfather.
Oh.
It's from Netherlands.
Oh. You know, actually, you know how to write in Chinese or you just copy it in Google?
Yes. I just copy from Google. Since I already have the basic writing in Chinese,
Mandarin.
In Mandarin. Since I learned from in Form 1.
Oh, you take Chinese Mandarin class.
Yes.
Why you choose to just write words on this envelope? Why don't you decorate it with other things?
No, I think the calligraphy is almost attractive and
it's not crowded.
Yeah.
Yeah, simple and
I don't like to design so much.
Because I think it's just enough.
It's
because
so great.
It will be crowded too much if
you decorate.
Yes.
No, you look it gives you shaping white balance. You just eat white paper and then you put colors on it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
But that is so beautiful. For the last one,
last but not least, my envelope is this. So you can open it by this.
Wow.
So pretty.
Origami
also.
Every week.
But you're so hardworking.
Hardworking person.
Can I see?
And can I open it?
You already opened it.
Oh, it doesn't. It's just a simple
belief
envelope that you can make.
Can it is about belief again? In yourself.
Yeah, we all use like to believe so much. Right.
Yes. Believe this.
Did you three have
it's coincidence?
Yes.
Believe you can and stop making excuses.
Yeah, I believe. I always believe.
Why you just
but sometimes I
yellow.
People and experience will attract someone with a
my envelope was not so creative.
It's so creative.
Yeah, every week
creative.
We just made
an envelope and get crazy.
Yes.
I just use what you guys make. Origami so amazing.
It's when you can buy it from the shop, but I made it. So it's just a simple envelope. But you are very
creative.
You can sell it.
Why? You can make it.
You can make money.
No, that envelope.
It's the made by hand.
So guys, who's the most?
I think day by day. Every week Aida.
Yeah.
I think I'm addicted to Aida and Alisa.
I like the love because it just make one paper clip.
Yeah.
I think
so creative.
We cannot do as neat and tidy as them.
Yeah,
Shwaza is also pretty, guys. Why you guys?
Thank you.
Shwaza one just add last time. And you already can use it.
Yeah.
No.
I will make.
Cancel.
Yeah.
I'll Chinese New Year.
On Chinese New Year, I will make this envelope and send my wedding card. If I want to get married, I will post it to your.
She's already 27, so
yeah.
You must get married.
I'm 19.
Oh, 19.
Wow,
19.
Wow. I
thought
you're 27.
Nice.
Your face like 27.
You're like
40. Giddy, giddy, giddy. Shada have
sticker. Finally. With the autograph. Wow. Your autograph.
So, let's end.
Let's end our
discussion.
This video. And we have met our envelope.
Yeah, successful.
So that's all from us. Thank you.
Thank you.